The agent who had been in the hospital all those months. As I was leaving, he called me over. He said, "Secretary, please do everything you can to make sure I get to go back in the field." And I told him I would. And it was one of the requests I made on the way out the door. He was determined to go back, to do what he could to protect our diplomats, to protect you when you travel. And I was so struck then, as I had been so many times before, about the quality and the integrity and the courage of those Americans who serve us, whether in uniform or out. I care very deeply about each and every one of them.